touch him ice cream.
No, Peter, you finish your food. You get back here right now, mister. Don't you get down from that chair or you're in big trouble. You put that ice cream back right now. I mean it. I am not kidding around. I am not going to say it again. If you put that ice cream in your mouth, you're going to be in big trouble, young man.